Released back in 2006, Boku no Pico is a story about a young boy named Pico, who spends his summer working at his grandfather's coffee shop. There, he meets his new best friend and mentor, Tomotsu, who's just traveling out to the countryside to avoid the hustle and bustle of his daily life in the inner city. I'm excited to finally sink my teeth into this one. I've never seen this show before, but it's one of the most discussed animes on the internet. I mean, who hasn't been told to watch Boku no Pico? Wait, what? What's going on? What's happening? Oh, God.